assignments here. Now, I'm making this video at 9:15 last night, so whenever you do listen to this video, if you've already turned your homework in, then ignore this, but I don't think I've gotten your homework yet. No, I have not, so be sure and turn your homework in if you've not, and we're going to take notes today. And there it is. Now, in this video, we're going to be studying quite a few properties about logarithms, so please learn them well. I believe it's 6 properties, and we learned these in algebra too, so again, it should be review. I'm not saying that you should have these memorized from 2 years ago, but they should at least look familiar, okay? That's it, Macy. Please get to work on your notes. Have a great weekend. Let me know if you have any questions, and study well for Monday's quiz. Stay Macy on this fantastic Friday, December 4th. Hope you've had a good week so far, and I hope you're ready to end the week well. Mathematically, you have a quiz on, whoa, that's not right. Hold on 1 second, please. There we go. All right, you have a quiz on Monday. Study these 2 assignments here, Macy, okay? Now, I'm making this video about 9:20 last night, so if you've already turned your homework in, ignore this, but if you have not, be sure and turn your homework in sometime. Today. We're going to take notes today, so please watch this video here. Now, Macy, this video is about quite a few properties about logarithms, so please learn.